Hello everyone.
The opening ceremony of the Pakistan Super League 8th edition was staged at the Multan Cricket Stadium Monday evening, lightning up the city of Sirsa. The ceremony, which was attended by fans at the stadium and watched on TV screens from across the country, kicked off with a soulful rendition of the national anthem by Emma Peake. The ceremony was wrapped up with a spectacular display of fireworks.